Mother of four, Amanda Haley, should never have been on the road. The disqualified driver, who was allegedly high on ice, is accused of veering onto the wrong side of the road yesterday, killing a 67-year-old woman who was driving in a ute with her partner.
They were rammed into each other. It looked pretty horrific.